leopard sharks. Or bat rays. Getting a little deep. There's Rob's office. That's what we call it. It's the Natural History Museum of the Estuary here at Morro Bay. Behind it is a rocky hill that the Chumash Indians, or the Salinas, camped around, and there's some metate holes, is what I would call them, but it's holes in the rock where they ground acorns for their food, I suppose. They had to soak the acorns to make them edible. Down Bay is the oyster farm, and the unincorporated area of Los Osos. Great sand dune over there. When you hike over, you've got about 4 or 5 miles of pretty much empty beach, no vehicles. On the right day, you can walk it without seeing a person. The rock and the stacks. Pulling into Bayside Cafe at the State Park Marina here in a minute. Windy Cove. The Rookery. Just beyond this line of trees is the Morro Bay State Park Golf Course. My memory card may fill up on the GoPro camera here in a minute, so it might just shut down. Low tide right about now. cypress tree that's right off the nose of my paddleboard. Just beyond it is what we call the Elfin Forest. It's a protected area with a nice trail and handicap accessible trail that's made of wood, and it winds through the dwarf trees that grow on that area. Beautiful views of the bay from there and the estuary, which I'm pulling into one of the main areas of the estuary. This is just the little inlet right here for the State Park Marina. And there's the Natural History Museum. Beautiful view from there. I recommend it. There's the Bayside Cafe. Rob and Sandy should be there waiting for me. I think he has to get to his office in about 15 minutes. Good. Just saw a leopard shark. Nice one, yeah.